get a lot more interesting. Up next, Chaz and his girlfriend Marianna make their shotgun debut.
They don't yodel. They sweat. Introducing the new WWF Maximum Sweat action figures. Maximum muscles. Maximum detail. Maximum sweat.
Playtime's over!
And now, the Rescue of the Week, brought to you by the U.S. Coast Guard. Join, and you can save lives every day. Call 1-877-NOW-USCG.
This is not a very good sign, I can tell you that, with Jared with that guitar in his hand. The team formerly known as the Headbangers, and a very unscheduled reunion here.
That was the Rescue of the Week. Join the Coast Guard or Coast Guard Reserve. Save lives. Enforce the law. Protect the environment. Call now.
A reunion of sorts for former Headbanging Tag Team partners last Monday on Raw. And right now, Chaz makes his shotgun debut of sorts. Let's go to the ring announce.
Calling contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his red iron bang, accompanied by Marianna from Cherry Hill, New Jersey. Weighing in at 251 pounds, Chaz. And his opponent, he weighs in at 262 pounds, Donnie Parker.
Kevin, I have strong feelings for Marianna.
Please, voice them here. It's a great forum for you.
Well, I just whispered it back and forth to you so nobody else knows.
Shh. Okay, we'll keep it quiet. So Chaz makes his reappearance here on Shotgun. For those of you, of course, who recognize the young man, he used to be called Mosh, part of the tag team known as the Headbangers, former WWF Tag Team Champions. And as we said last Monday on Raw, when things were not looking so good for Chaz, his former tag team partner and best friend, man, we know as Thrasher, came out from the crowd and made the save in just the nick of time.
If Jeff Jarrett had his way right now, that guitar would be wrapped around the head of Chaz, Glenn Ruth, or Thrasher making the save. Does that mean maybe we have a reunion here?
We might see the Headbangers as a tag team in the future. It'd be a very interesting story to follow.
I want to bang heads with Marianna.
Chaz with the shoulder tackle running right through the big Donnie Parker there. And wait a minute, reversal now. Reversal of the hip toss. Big man goes down. But let's talk about a reunion of sorts. I mean, speculation running rampant about Kane and The Undertaker. The Big Show is certainly convinced that the Brothers of Destruction are one once again.
Yeah, I think that he may have a point, too, because there was a time when any time that The Undertaker and Kane were close enough to see each other, they went at it. And two ships passing in the night, coincidence, I'm with The Big Show. I don't think so.
Well, of course, last Sunday on Heat, The Big Show was left with many questions to ponder. After this past Monday on Raw, those questions became physical examples, and The Big Show was left in a pool of his own blood, which Terry takes us to the first blood stipulation, The Undertaker showing that he can draw blood on The Big Show, and he definitely knows he can do the same thing to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, Kevin, who is the message being sent to? Bad grammar, but was it sent to The Big Show or to Stone Cold Steve Austin? Because if Stone Cold bleeds, it's the end of an era.
That's right, the end of an era in the World Wrestling Federation. Stone Cold Steve Austin accepted The Undertaker's challenge for the first blood match last Monday on Raw. Mr. McMahon added some stipulations, and looks like Donnie Parker could be looking to end Chaz's era. Oh, but nobody home. Man, oh, man.
That was an impressive move for a 300-pound man. Hitting it or not. That's talking about impressive.
You can't take your eyes off that, Marianna.
Yeah, but I think that she is responsible for inspiring Chaz to be himself. And if he is making a successful run here in the WWF, is she the woman behind the great man?
Could very well be a very interesting story. Chaz drops the elbow on Donnie Parker, who has had the wind knocked out of his sails. After missing that moonsault, folks, we will take you back to Raw. We will show you what went down, what transpired, the negotiations between Stone Cold Steve Austin and Mr. McMahon that have brought us to Fully Loaded's main event, the WWF title match.
Who's your daddy?
First blood rules between The Undertaker and Stone Cold Steve Austin with stipulations. Oh, man, look at Marianna. Stipulations, of course, Terry saying that it could be Stone Cold's last championship opportunity or Mr. McMahon's final appearance on WWF TV. We'll take a look at that later on.
Do you understand the significance of that? Stone Cold never again for the WWF title.
Whoa!
Or Mr. McMahon never again to be seen. 2-3.
Great win by Chaz. He's on a roll.
Chaz
definitely on a roll, as is Tess, Terry, who, of course, has been embroiled in a feud, a familial dispute. Stephanie McMahon, Tess, some say girlfriend, and, of course, Shane McMahon wanting to keep
his younger sister away from the WWF superstar.
Yeah, I've heard Mr. McMahon say, and I've heard Shane McMahon say, the worst thing that could ever happen to their family is to have his little sister or daughter date a wrestler.
Well, how low can Shane sink? We saw Shane manhandle Stephanie as the Mean Street Posse did a number on Test last Monday on Raw. Folks, Fully Loaded, it's right around the corner.